two drivers. One slick mofo and an alpha. Blocky rags. Not that much of a delay.
Sweet.
Come on, I don't have all fucking night to wait. Come on. Alright, come on, cunt.
Oh yeah, by the way, mate, we'll try and run the stream test thing tomorrow night, which you were talking about, because Brayden, or iPerfect F1, whatever you want to call him, hasn't been able to, hasn't been available to do it yet, so... Yeah, I was just waiting for him to hop on so we are able to do it, but yeah, I promise you we will get in the test for it before Saturday.
Easy. Come on.
And thank you for that as well.
Good. Come on, you join, you pick your car. How fucking hard is it? gone poo. Hold up. Is that fucking with the quality for you guys or just me? Come on, we're 5 minutes over time. He hasn't picked his car and we're still missing a driver.
Are you doing a league or something? Or?
Yeah, ORL, tier one.
Alright. Oh, sorry if I'm distracting you, I can leave if you want.
No, we haven't even started.
Oh, okay. Is Kraken not doing it tonight or something?
Apparently not. Alright, now pick your cars and let's go. Fuck me. How hard is it? About fucking time, man. Is the fucking quality so shit? I don't know why that's fucking terrible. Oh, thank God.
Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent.
suppose I should make a move to go out. Oh, you fucking cunt.
Did you already get taken out?
Nah, I'm validated.
Alright.
Fuck me. I'm gonna get back and change these fucking buttons around. I won't be mad if I start from the back here.
Understood, stopping this lap.
What track is it?
Fucking Singapore.
Fair enough. Turn one, you make up at least like 10 places.
Maybe. should be back to normal. Left 7 minutes. Fuck.
All personnel be aware, car leaving.
Oi, that was deep.
Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Thank you.
and no one's behind me for ages.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. This lap is a 1 minute 35.9.
Ah, Kiwi's gonna beat me for sure.
Is that Kickbutt Kiwi or?
Nah, Crazy Kiwi.
Okay.
Just started his lap and for sure he's gonna go quicker. Unless he invalidates, so I'm watching this lap intently.
Alright. Where are you currently?
Fuck, 15th?
Oh, yeah. So it doesn't really matter for you all too much, but...
Nah.
I'd still like to be that extra position ahead.
I'd just make it to Q2, then jump on the softs to throw a wrench into the works for him.
Fair enough.
Try and push a soft medium. Soft hard.
Ah, okay.
20th in the speed trap, 300.5 kilometers per hour.
Come on, invalidate. Invalidate. Do it. Ah! Would have lost time then, but how much? Nah, he's still gonna smash it in, I reckon. Bang. Son of a bitch.
I imagine he got 15.
No, he got 13th.
Right.
That pushed me out.
Time to watch Death Note.
I've fucking watched through it twice.
Oh, really?
Yep. Well, now I'm out, I'm just going to start on hards. And hope that works out. Thank you. What?
Am stone.
No, I got knocked out of Q fucking one. no. Are we smashing them? Who are we playing? Oh, real? Oh no. Yep. Fuck me. What I've done. Did nothing.
Hey, I'm Stone. Do you know about, like, GMRL and stuff? Because I think, like, iPerfect F1 or BB added you, to it, and you have a seat in, Tier 1 at the moment. Were you aware of anything like that, or no? Oh, okay. 2 days, Saturday, and we race at 7:30 PM Queensland time and stuff. Oh, is it? Yep. Oh, do you? Okay. Do you want me to take your name off the, off for the league? Yeah, okay. All good. No, no, all good. Just because BB added you to it, and I wasn't too sure what the status was, if you were racing or not, so I just wanted to know from you, but never got in contact with you. Yeah, alright, fair enough. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no problem.
Nah. Nah, probably not. Oh, don't worry, I've pulled up KO as well, since I'm not doing nothing. Imagine if we kick straight. I don't know, I reckon a few under 12 sides could run rings around them. That's a hand in the back. And that's a push in the back. Oh yeah. I hope we kick straighter. God. Yeah. Fuck, that kid looked like 16. Whatever the blonde one was in the background. Him, I'm pretty sure. Apparently this is at 12 out of 22. What the fuck? Really? Concerned. Nah, just let us kick 30 goals. Yeah. Oh, imagine if we get like a 200 point win. Yeah. Yep. Yep. No, I'll be in a party watching the game though. Seems that I cannot go. Just kick 16 in a game himself. Oop. No, I missed it. Oh, good hit. Oi. Go. Wait, what? No, I'm like an hour 10, 15. Oh, and the actual time. Fucking 24:15. He's gone on softs for sure. Oh, no way. Thank you. Fuck, I actually don't know. Well, Kraken and Hamish are, but they're not racing. No, I don't know. We've got Rui, Forever Shark. Nah. Did we just kick another one? We did too. Ha! Well, catch up! Not even, we're halfway through it. The ending's already given away. The ending's already gone. I fucking one, didn't think. Two, catch up. No, I didn't, exactly. How are the soft runners slower than the medium runners? What the fuck? Yes! Sucked in! Ooh, yeah. You should have seen what we did to our Ranger at Epping. Oh no. I'm not gonna say it because we're on stream. Okay. Yeah, and that's why I don't care if we are smacking someone. No, fuck them. We've been through it, they can sit through it. Yeah, but nothing! Exactly why we get to laugh at them. I don't care! No, I'm not. I'm pretty pleasant. Yeah. Nope. I ate them. No. Oh, yeah. What ones? Oh, Jesus. Pantry size, what, being like... what, like, a fucking paint tin size, or like a bucket size, or... Shit. Yeah, it's a bit of trouble. What lobby? What, a who? Yeah, that was English. Ah, yep, yep. Oh, come on, how long do we have to sit here for? Oh, just cross the line, bro, it'll be quicker. I think my 50% of there, I was able to. The strategy reckons I could have gone a medium soft. Sorry, hard soft. Ah, already started. Yep. Minutes of sitting here doing nothing. I didn't get out of Q1. I told you that. I really? I assumed as much. A lot of people do. Nah, you won't. You can be my race engineer. Yeah, good. Nah, there's an ORL stream. On Twitch. Nah. No, but they'd still have all the... They'd still have all the names there on the leaderboard. Nah, not how much ERS other people have. If they got damage. Oh, just search ORL Esports. What the fuck's he coming in for? choose. Jesus, alright. Okay, I didn't even change it.
Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on
Whoa.
The tires and brakes up to temperature.
Track position, track position. fuck, I swear to God, if I've been on the first three laps, I'm gonna be so mad. And this car is not straight at all. Tires are going to be frozen. Can't. Dude, what was the point of the formation lap? Oh my god. Why is my throttle fucked? Get fucked.
Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
Who the hell was that? Banana cake pie. These guys are all dead. No. Are you joking?
Safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed.
Are they seriously restarting? joke. A massive long fucking bullshit pause at the start that froze everyone's tires and everyone crashed, but it's their own fucking fault. And now I don't have time to fucking do this tonight because I got an alarm set for fucking 4 a.m. We started late. Now this bullshit. Not even everyone's fucking in yet.